Hi, here's the Epson XP2100, a stylish and easy to use all-in-one for home printing. Being the basic model in the XP series, the XP2100 lacks an LCD screen. Here's a control panel with the essential buttons and functions like copying and Wi-Fi setup. Besides Wi-Fi connection, this model has Wi-Fi Direct that allows printing without a wireless network. You can print and scan from smart devices using Epson's free iPrint app. This compact printer efficiently uses your home space and has a really aesthetic appearance. The optical resolution of the scanner is 1200 by 2400 dpi. The paper feed is placed at the back of the machine. You can load up to 100 sheets of plain paper or 20 photo sheets. The edge guide helps to hold the sheets during the printing. So, what about printing quality? Here's the Epson Micro Piezo printhead with the 4 color channels. This printer has high resolution. The minimum droplet size is 3 picoliters. A standard photo will be ready in just 42 seconds. The borderless printing is available on all popular photo sizes. It prints up to 8 monochrome pages or 4 color pages in 1 minute. Unfortunately, this printer has no automatic two-sided printing function, but you can do it manually. And that's it. This printer has essential features and produces good quality prints. This and chipless firmware will make your printing convenient and free of troubles. My review is over. Thanks for watching. If there's something you would like to know, please let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!